Hello and good day, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 5 of Resident Evil 7. Sweet! But yeah, so in the last episode, I kind of got a bit lost, and so I was supposed to go into here, but the thing about it is I wasn't supposed to go in until I went into the actual garage, which was pretty dumb, but yeah. Now we can start plowing our way through. Haha! Spooky baby skeletons, go away. You guys are really creepy. I hope you aren't actual real babies and actually toys. Yeah, you are toys. I can tell because you got your little leg popped off. Also, I can get in here now. Give me that stuff. Don't mind me. Ooh, that's a lot of bugs. Hello? Hello? Hi there. Whoa, what the? Get out of there. You annoying little bug. Out of here. Disgusting ass thing. No, you die. You get out of here and you die. Get out of here. You disgusting filthy bugs. You little vermin. I'm gonna have a sip of tea because my throat has just died then saying that. I kill my throat for some reason doing it that way. Not the bestest idea. Yes. How am I going to get through here without dying? Am I going to just have to run? I'm going to have to run. Out of here. Ah, Jesus. Out of my way. I'm out of here. Don't mind me. What? Oh, I did not even notice that. I was just pressing X for some bizarre reason. I didn't realize X just allows me to do a U-turn ASAP. That's handy to know. That's definitely handy to know. I'm curious what's in here. Because I didn't enter this room before because Mrs. Granny was like, oh, hey, what up? I'm going to go through this door. And this was a door I used to hide from her. Hello? Solid fuel, huh? Interesting. Definitely interesting. Shotgun ammunition. I want that. Ugh. Spiders. That's not fun. You don't have any keys for that. So that's adorable. Ugh. I want to get that chem for you, so why not? Get out of here. Get out of here. Get. No. Just suck it. Ugh. Did I take a lot of damage from that? No, it's just unpleasant to the eyes. Sweet, got an achievement. Getting those stupid ass things off my shoulders. Ugh, gross. Wait, I got chem fluid, but I didn't have the space for it. What is in my space then? What should I need? Okay, great. I'm guessing. What? Well, I guess I'm gonna have to let that old wander around and find some other stuff then, huh? Don't mind me. I'm just going to be wandering around like a crazy man. Ooh, maps to the place, huh? Sweet! Let's discover this place then. Ah, didn't even notice there's this place over here. And there's another place over there I need to get to. And cellar. Interesting. Hello? Hi there, people. What's up? I find it funny how I'm just casually walking in here as well. I'm nowhere near as, like, cautious as I started when I played the game. Ooh, the artifact's been hidden. They'll just be like, well, I guess we should just leave this artifact lying down here again. Somebody could easily just escape. Oh, be a shame if somebody knew how to escape now. Hello, amigos? Ooh, I was gonna say, I could finally now interact with all this stuff in here. Oh, I need so much, like, if I can get all this, like, chem fluid, this would be so much good. Ooh, hang on, burner grip? Hell yeah, I'm taking that at some point. Oh, I can't pick it up, that's annoying. I think a shotgun takes up way too much ammunition. Is that a bag I see? I want this mother effing bag. Give me this bag. Loink. La, thank you. I have increased my, I got another achievement. Achievements for days. Hello? It's just stupid sounds at the end of the game. Let's get his grip then, huh? Don't mind me just walking around like a crazy lunatic with a gun. Woo! Gun grip. Sweet. Burner grip indeed is going to be handy. I would love to get a flamethrower and roast these motherfuckers in the face. I'm also swearing like a crazy lunatic. But hey. Cat, I love you. Shh, it's alright. I don't mean it, Cat. It's fine. Whoa! Nope. Screw you guys. You guys want to just attack me or not? Out of here. When are you guys going to die? You guys are just annoying as hell. Yeah. You guys are just annoying for the sake of being annoying. You don't even want to attack me. You just want to be like, ooh, annoying. Nuisance, pest, bugs. And also, I can now finally pick up these. Give me them. Sweet. I hear more buggy bugs in there. That's going to be fun to deal with. Let's make some of that. Sweet. And let's use the straw. Ooh, what's this then? Supplements. Chem fluid. You know what? I'll make some more enhanced ammunition. Can never have too much enhanced ammunition, I guess. What is this then here? Oh yeah, I need a lockpick for that, huh? Well, let's go through here for now. Hello? Oh, hi there, bug. Out of here. You stupid ass bugs are lame as hell. You're gonna be fun to deal with. I'm just gonna go down here, don't mind me. Don't mind me indeed, I'm just gonna wander over here. Hi there, bug. Out of here. Stupid ass thing. Whoa. Where are you? Whoa. I know. What? Ow. Where the hell are you? You, what? Screw you, you are annoying me. And that's why you don't mess with me. And I wasted 2 bullets. I literally used enhanced ammunition for you. Okay, I'm gonna switch you over before I use stupid normal ammunition, enhanced ammunition for you guys. Ooh, hello. Burner nozzle. Woo! Thank you. Stop making noises, stupid cans. I find it funny how I say stop making noises and yet I kick them to make no more noise. Ugh, whatever. Tap. Can I fix you guys together? Mother trucker, I can. Whoop whoop. Wubba wubba dub dub! That's dead burning! Oh yeah, I just realized there's also some fuel back there I can use too. But I want to test out this burny. Don't mind me. Let's get roasting! Roasty toasty insects! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da, bitch! Eat it! Eat it! Get out of here! And let's try and finish you off with a shotgun. Never mind. Burn! That's more like. What? Out of here, bugs. Wherever you went, I don't care. You must die now. How's my health at? My health's pretty good. I went a bit low because I took some damage, but hey. Oh, a little bug is here. Nada! Ah! Man, those bugs were dense. You were a dense set of bugs. Well, whatever. I guess I can pick up this fuel now, huh? What? So, what can I use this fuel for, huh? Where is it? Here? Solid fuel. Flammable solid fuel burns something, yada yada. Blah, blah, blah. Oh-ho! Burner fuel. So, I need chem fluid, which I don't think I have. No, I do have. So, let's make a bit more of that, because you can never have too much. I hope I didn't waste ammunition. No, I don't think I did, by my maths. I can aim as well. So sweet. Don't know why aiming would be so helpful, but hey. Oh, Jesus. Out of here. stupid ass bugs. Jesus Christ. You freaked me the fuck out. Buggy bugs? Are you impenetrable to my faces? Oh, that's because you weren't even one to begin with. I'm just wasting ammo like an idiot. Hi there. Can you be flammable? Yes, you are flammable. Ow, ow. Out of here. There. That was also pretty dumb. Let's have a little munchy munch on these herbs. That'll bring my health back up, which is one thing I noticed. I can use herbs to heal myself if I don't want to use chem fluid to heal myself and overkill myself. I mean, overheal myself. Overkill, overheal. Same thing, I guess. Ooh, something over here I can use. Sweet. Solid fuel again. I can make some more ammunition. Sweet. Never one. One loves a good flamethrower. I used to literally play the absolute living. Oh, and literally they gave me some fuel just in case. Some stuff in case. Sweet. But yeah, I have to admit, it's either a shotgun or a flamethrower, but I love one or the other. I used to play Call of Duty World at War Zombies just literally to use a flamethrower. In my opinion, it was awesome. Ooh, a unique coin. Sweet. I'll pick that lovely, sexy ass piece of metal up. I may have been also for a stabilizer, aka better reload speed. Hello. Ooh. Hello. Hi there. What's up? You're not gonna look weird, are you? Sweet.
Bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
Wow, it's a nice reunion. Right. Hey, me, Ethan. Cut the bullshit. Oh, sorry.
I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, scheiße, Kampagen. Hello.
Yeah.
Why can't I do anything? I want to do something.
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
What's what I told him? Like, I wanted to get a gun and start firing away at the store. Now it's like, great, now I can start using some stuff. That's slightly semi-annoying. So, I have one. I just realized, I was making all this ammunition and all this gubbins of other stuff. I only have one health pack. Ugh. I should have saved that. Do I need meal for you? But I need to get rid of something in my inventory. So, that's annoying. I guess I'll make some more fuel because I really need it because I've been wasting it so much. Now I can pick up this unique thing. Sweet. But yeah. Also, I need to reload this because I'm pretty dumb. I don't reload it before I go into combat. Anything else? That's good. Check my knife. Yep, the knife's reloaded. Sweet, awesome. And this, I'll reload this as well. Because luckily in this game, because there are some games which I think I've played one game where if you reload, any bullets are already in that magazine. It's literally chucked away. So it curses you sometimes for like reloading all the time. But yeah, so let's have a little wander through here then, huh? But yeah, let's go back to the little thing. What? So is there anything in here? Sounds like there's something inside there, I just realized. You might want to check out your shotgun. But yeah, let's have a little wander through here then. Hello!
Hey,
hello, Muggery! Oh, hello! No, 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 no. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. No. Let me the fuck in, Margarita. You are not having fun here. I am coming here if you like it or not. Yeah. Okay, never mind. I'll leave you alone, I guess. Maybe this door is... Get the frick off me. Well, that was a pretty dumb idea, but hey. You want to have a go at me, bro? I find it funny how I need a shotgun on the door as well, but oh well. Marguerite, you want to be a biatch? I'll be a biatch with you. Come on then, Marguerite, let's have a go then. Let's have a little showdown, huh? Also, you're annoying. Get out of here. Now, sortie. Ah, fine, that's been out of my hair. How's my health at? Ugh, it's at the yellow zone. I don't like that one bit. I knew I should have not eaten that piece of herb. And I knew I should have used it for something else. Hello? Come on, Margery. Hi there, Margery. Hey! You wanna show me something? I wanna burn your face off. Out of here! Jesus Christ! Oh my lord, these flies are so persistent! Just get the fuck out of here! My god, those freaking flies, man! They are so persistent as hell. How the frick, man? Okay, geez, okay. Don't fuck with Margery. Also, I just realized I'm... Okay, I'm back here. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. But Jesus Christ, Margery. Yeah, those flies are very persistent. All right, I'm not gonna fuck with you then, Margery. So, yeah. Great. Oh, wait, did I go through that door to activate her earlier? Because let's just see then. Yeah, I still got my health pack, so I can not have to waste it. Hi there, Margery. Hi there.
Stay the fuck out!
Okay, fine. Thanks for being so kind. Oh, no. Spiders again. Luckily for me at this time, I don't take any damage from that. I wonder if I can set them all on fire. Why not? Let me in, Margery. Whoa. Out of here. I hope I killed that. So, Margery, you want to have a go? Have some fun. Get out of here. Get out of here, folks. Get out of here, folks, already. Jesus Christ, just get the fuck out of here, Margery. We don't need you here. Ow! Bugs, leave me alone. Just, oh god, this is not fun. Get out of here, Bugs. Margery, do you want to bugger off already? Oh, scheisse. Okay, these bugs are a nuisance. Leave me the frick alone. Get the frick out of here, Bugs. Get the frick out of here. Bugs, you're a nuisance. Definitely no, don't fuck with Margery. Saying that though, I did see an achievement saying fight with Margery to scare out the house. In my defense, I thought I could beat this. I thought I could win this, and I could say, get the fuck out of here. But no, never mind. Fair play. I'm gonna have to go all sneaky beaky like and get around it. Alright, okay, cool. Alright, first time the charm. Hi there. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill out then. I'm gonna be all like, fine. I'm gonna go all sneaky around you, I guess. Fine. Didn't kinda want to, but if I have to. I wanted to do it the fun way and do a few fights. Yeah, saying that though, I did procrastinate the game a bit. Get out of here. Get out of here. But yeah, you guys as well. Get out of here. What's in here then? Fuel and fuel. Sweet, I got loads of fuel. I don't need to spend all that fuel earlier. What's in here? I need the herb, thanks very much. What? Am I missing the sound or something? That's pretty disturbing sound. Ah, crud. Hello? Don't know where she's going, but I'm just gonna walk away then. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna activate this and be on my merry, merry way. La da 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 da. Don't mind me using science for this. Do 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 do. Come on. Oh, F for okay. Weird thing though, normally it's like click or E to enter things, if you're on the PC of course. So let's go through this way, and get that thingamajiggy. Because I noticed there was something I can use earlier back there, so I guess Marguerite's going to have to wait for now, but yeah. Let's just go through here. Woo! Come on, don't mind me. Let me just get through.
Fuck.
I hear insects. That's a lot of termites. La-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da. These are little insects crawling down my spine. Delicious. Oh, my loveliness indeed. Well, hi there. Hi, I'm in slight darkness now. Don't mind me. Ooh, another herb. Just in case you run out, guys. Make sure to have lots of herbs. Interesting indeed. What? Stupid ass stones. I guess I need a crow key for that as well. Handy. And also, what's of you then, huh? What is the use of you? You raise that body up or something? That's handy. Lovely. So why do I need to go down there? I have a feeling I'm going to have to go down there for some reason. But let's go down to where Maya was hiding down here and find myself the glorious instruments I need. Also, I can open this box if I need to. Anything over here? Can't I just, like, drag this lawnmower out and just mow everybody up? That would be very anticlimactic. Ooh, hello. Thanks for the psychostimulants, but, bugs everywhere. Jesus, ugh. Ah, chem fluid, sweet. Give me that. I want to use that. Nope, no. Whatever. Health pack, please. Sweet. It's annoying, because I didn't want to use that earlier. Ah, you. Get out of here. We don't need you here. You and your creepy ass face. I need to get rid of something in my inventory. What can I get rid of? I have two handguns. I have a broken handgun. I should have put that back in the chest. Oh, well. My health's pretty good. I'll just use that. Why not? Because this allows me to see stuff, right? Yeah, so there's two items there. And there's no more items around. Other than this, obviously. Which this one is highlighted. It means it's a very important item. So there's an important item over there. And something all right over there, I guess. But yeah, so kind of the bad time. Hey, bug. You want to die? Sweet. Die then. Have fun with that. Hi there, bug. You want to die as well? You want to die too? You die too. I didn't even need to slash you. I just touched you with my hand, and you exploded. Lovely. Also, I'm sure there's something. Anyway, is this the item I needed? There's something down here then, huh? Solid fuel, huh? I can't get this solid fuel. I guess I'm going to have to get it. Oh, hang on. Reload. Yep. Nope, still can't get it. Why can't I get solid fuel? Oh, because solid fuel is different to the actual other thing I got. Wherever it is. Here it is, yeah. Burning fuel. Burner fuel. Silly me, I'm dumb. Can we go back? Yes, we can. Don't mind me, insects. Ooh, I can. Oh, that was so really close to my face. Interesting how you're used to it now. You aren't going, fuck. Yeah, poor baby, it's a little bug. But yeah, I'm going to put that little broken handgun, because I feel like there's going to be another case with a handgun. I have a feeling there's going to be another case, like with a shotgun, where I can swap out, say, a pistol for a better pistol, but it's a weighted platform again. So I have a feeling that's going to be the case the entire time. Oh, it was you. Out of here. You and your weird, wobbly, jiggly head of awkwardness. Also, it's an important item? Huh. But yeah, let's put this back then. How the frick do I get past her, man? Like, maybe there's a way past there again. I'm confused. I'm going to have to edit out some of this bullshit right now because this is taking way too long. How the fuck do I get past her? I guess I'm just going to wait a bit, or maybe I was supposed to do something with her. I don't know. I want to shoot her in the face, but her swarms are just so endless. It's ridiculous. Maybe, I noticed there's something I can use back there with the little instrument, so maybe I could raise a bridge or something up. But yeah, I feel annoyed that I have to use up all my resources like that. But I can use something here. Here, yeah. I hope this isn't a one use only item. Okay. Ah, see, as I thought. Sweet, and it isn't one use only item. That is excellent. So, can I get past her somehow? I hope I can. Like, sneak past her somehow. What? I'm not here. Shut up. I have no ammunition as well for my shotgun. Glorious. Are you here? You're not here. Sweet. I'm gonna go through here. Don't mind me. Ow. Nope. Screw you. Ow. Yeah. Damn it. Damn it. Get out of here. Screw you. Get out of here. Get out of here, you annoying bugs. I know you're around here. I can see you. Out of here. I see you there, but I'm just gonna use this, so don't mind me. Man, I've used up all of my resources doing this episode. Jesus. Hopefully there's nothing on the end of that as well. Sweet. Well, don't mind me. I'm just gonna wander over here. Ooh, health. Sweet, I needed that. Marguerite, you're such an a-hole. Hello? What's this? Cow crow key. Sweet. Thanks. And what's this then? Burning fuel, awesome. Antique coin, delicious. Still don't know where this gold coin is. I've seen a YouTuber that, I've seen like two YouTubers that have found this gold coin. And I kind of forgot where they got it from, so I'm pretty dumb. I like to watch, I think I said this in a previous episode, I like to watch how other YouTubers have finished their episode off. And yada yada, stuff like that. So where is she? She's in there. Could she walk out, please? Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Oh, you came in through here with me? No, you're not. You're stuck on the other side. Sweet. Awesome. You just stay there then. I'm going to go upstairs and have a fine old time. So, yeah. You just do that. Did I leave that door open? No, I didn't. Sweet. So, she won't see me. Awesome. Let's go upstairs. And also, there's... I'm definitely certain there's more rooms upstairs as well. No, in the other house, I had a crow door. I'm definitely certain there were some crow doors elsewhere. But let's go through here. I'm sure there may have been something saying she's upstairs, don't go. Oh, hello. Oh, hi there. Do I have a shotgun still or don't? Oh, God. No, this is not nice. Just drop down, dude. You got Marguerite to deal with, for crying out loud. Hi there. Is Marguerite going? Oh, are we both going to have a fight or something?
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. Come here, my pretties. You're going to die in this hole.
Yeah, eat that, biatch. Ow. Out of here. Out of here. You eat that. Ow. Dickhead. Get the fuck out of here. Ow! Just die! I burnt the crap out of you for crying out loud! I literally burnt the absolute living hell out of you, bugs. Get the flinking hell out of here. Burn already! Hi there! No, just die already, woman. Just die, die, die. Is she dead? Oh God, I don't want to die in this. How the hell do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? How? Oh, okay, there's a ladder. I'm so freaking dumb. Jesus Christ, I'm just studying in there and she's not gonna be dead. I was gonna say, Jack was so hard to kill and she's got the same thing as Jack. If she dies that easily, that's gonna be a sad as hell story. Did I have any shotgun ammunition? I wanted to shoot her in the face of a shotgun. Oh well, I guess not then. Oh well. And I didn't even use my enhanced ammunition. I could have blown her face clean off with the enhanced ammunition. The only use it was there for, anyway. Chem fluid. Perfect. Exactly what I needed. Unless I have a... Oh, I do have herbs. Sweet. Give me some of that goodness. Give me some of that goodness. Sweet deliciousness. Just shove that in here. Have some fun through this door. Ba-da-dum-dum-dum. Hi there. So why is she defending so much in here? She was hiding something very, very important in here because she's all like, get the fuck out. Stay out of this household. Yada, yada, yada. I shouldn't open this. Target acquired. Sweet. That's freaking disturbing. This ain't no freaking target. This is no target at all.
I think that's it.
That is it. But that's one creepy ass little baby. Little creepy baby mummy. I love the little slapping animation does. Like, oh, so sensual. What? Oh, hi there. Don't mind me. I'm just going to have a very awkward phone call after killing Granny.
Well?
Hello?
Did you find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs.
Yeah, man.
She could have warned me.
Yeah, she's a bit of an asshole like that.
What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This could be right.
Head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
Ew.
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet.
The
I still
arm.
Need to check the second floor here.
I hope that's not a literal arm, like just some random guy's arm. And I wonder if Jack's gonna be alive in the house or something. It wouldn't surprise me if Jack doesn't die, because it seems to be that they can come back from pretty much virtually anything. But I guess there's also... I don't know what you mean also by around here. Does that mean here, here, or there, there? There's nothing in here, which is annoying. Some of these drawers that I empty really do annoy me slightly. But yeah, how's my inventory stuff like? I pretty much got everything. And how's the map saying as well? This room's... Ooh, child's room. Don't mind me just wandering around. Hope there's no one here that's going to kill me. Ooh, a doll. I'll take you. Can I take you? I want to take you. Weird, creepy voodoo doll. You are a voodoo doll, right? Hello? My friend? Okay. My ears have been ringing all day. I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. Ugh. Screw it. It's like Zoe says. These sometimes strange about this about the child... And the woman she brought with her. Woman she brought with her. Guessing. Maybe she was sleep. Maybe she. Maybe Maya was babysitting. And then all of a sudden this child's like, hey, let's go to the adventure. Let's go to this household. Shut up, background music. Shut up. A child gave me a present. I say, fuck that present. It's gonna make me go crazy. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. Okay. The arm is a sign of a child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Ugh. Okay, that's good and fine and dandy. But at the back, hang on. So, let me do this right then. Here it is. So the arm is at the science of it's at the very secret at the back of the second floor. Nope. Ugh, I keep on pressing back in. So the second floor at the back. So there, the detention room. I'm assuming the detention room. And this house is way too big to be creepy-less free. But yeah, so I'm going to have a little adventure in this house. All right, so let us have some fun in this household then, huh? Hello? Any spookies here? I assume this lantern is going to be attracting bugs. Anyone here? No? Sweet. Out of here, stupid ass Ping. Mr. See Everywhere and whatnot. You lied to me, boy. Antique coin. I find out how dramatic the music is. Like, done! Antique coin. I don't want to lower this. I don't want to lower this. If I lower that, I'm going to attract bugs, I bet you. Just in case, I'm getting Mr. Bernie out. Or maybe I need to move a lantern over. Or maybe I just need to remove a lantern. I have a feeling I should have had Marguerite's lantern to be able to move that across. I guess I'm going to have to go downstairs into the house and find the stuff I need. Lovely jubbly pudding and pie. I stabbed everyone in the face and made them cry. What a weirdo, Ollie. Oh, there's still somewhere in the house I haven't searched yet. Well, maybe when they meet back at the far house anyway, so I don't know, what else. Yep, I knew it. She's still alive. Granny is still alive. You're the one that fought me, just saying. You're the one that was an asshole here, just saying. Hello? I know you're a bit angry that you kind of tried to kill me and all, but your fault, not mine. Just saying. I bet you I'm going to walk over this bridge and she's going to kill me. No? I'm going to leave. Have fun with that. Bye. See ya. I'll leave you be to your house. Just, clean the place up. It's disturbing in there. And then shove this in here. Saying that though, I just realized if that was three and that was five, I could have been able to afford that handgun. But, I guess I get two for the price of one. So don't mind me. Let me take that. Thank you. And let me stabilize myself. It increases my reload speed. I think it was that was supposed to be. Yeah. Increases my reload speed, which is definitely handy when I'm silly and I don't do things right. Yeah, I knew it. There's cement right here. Let's open it up and see what's in here. Shove this crow thingy right up in here. Hi there. What's up? Ugh, don't touch the crow when you open the door. That's filthy. Ugh, gross. Grenade launcher? That ain't no grenade launcher. That's a potato spud launcher. Crazy ass weirdos. Solid fuel? Sweet. Thanks for the solid fuel. Anything else of use in here? Yep. Nice. Lovely stuff in here. And, ooh, more stuff here. Flame round. Awesome. Shotgun ammunition. Sweet. Lovely jubbly. I feel like also checking downstairs and seeing if Jack's legs are still lying down there. Don't know why I want to check down there. Oh, sweet, some herbs. They literally look like straight up copied from Skyrim. They literally look like the absolute duplicate, like, hanging herbs from Skyrim. I'm crazy like that, I guess. But yeah. Hi, kitty again. You having a nice time? Sweet. Okay, so. I found a hole down here. And my god, you are doing some creepy ass stuff. So, alright, let's go down this little tunnel. This is pretty creepy. I got my shotgun ready to blast anyone's faces off if I see anyone. My god, that was some creepy ass legs you had there on you. Like freaking rings all over again. Like, fuck this, if this is all rings intended. Yep. That's a fucking good idea, Ollie. Start talking about rings and we're coming out of a well. Aren't I a freaking genius? Whoa, this is... Where the fuck am I? What the fuck? I'm gonna go through this door because this door will, I'm guessing, unlock me to the area. Don't mind me. Sweet. So I opened it from that side now. So I don't have to worry about going through all these houses. Alright, so which way do I go in? I have a feeling it's going to give me the whole situation of it doesn't really matter, but I'm going to go up here. Treasure photo, huh? What? So let's take a look at this treasure photo again, huh? Because I want to make sure I get a good look at it. Examine, please. Here it is. I hid something of news. Let me think. Hang on. Is that in the toilet in the shed? I'm sure I've seen that toilet before. Aha! I knew it. I was right. M4 rounds, but I can't pick him up. Handy as hell. I haven't got an M4. So, unless that treasure map was put, unless it's not actually just in the toilet, or it's somewhere else entirely, but I'm gonna go through this tunnel, which is not good for shock. Not good for. That ain't closed, but that is a door, right? So it could close on me. I don't like that. Oh, it's an open door, too. Don't like this. Bit overgrown in here. She's kind of, it's really weird that, I'm gonna have to say this. You're gonna have to do some gardening inside, my ladies. Okay, there's a hole, which I. Fuck that shit. I'm out of here. I'm taking these herbs. Don't mind me. I have a full inventory. I have no inventory. I should have dealt with that before I ended up going and grabbing all this stuff. Well, actually, I don't need that anymore, actually. I know where this little treasure map is, actually. So, destroy that. Don't need that. Thank you. But yeah, anything else? Handgun. I haven't got much handgun. I got a shotgun. Kind of don't want to go into that hole. Just saying. Just saying. Do I have enough for anything to make any of that stuff? No. But, ooh. Whoa. But yeah, let's have a little look at this and see if I can use this for anything. What can I use this for? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them inside a usable item. Huh. Interesting. But I kind of didn't need that. I kind of wanted the other stuff. I don't want to jump in this hole because the holes are... one use only. Yeah, fuck that hole. Rule number one of horror situations. Don't go down areas which you can't get out of. I'm going to the other door, and I'm going to say hi through this door. But at least this way, I can figure out my own way out. Oh my lords, I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna have to break my horrible. Don't go down places you don't wanna go down. Fun. Alright, I'll indulge you. I got a shotgun, a grenade if I have to, handgun ammunition, full of righteous stuff, which I'm gonna switch over. because you guys need some special treatment. I don't want to, but I do it for you, Marguerite. Oh my lord, it's so dark in here. I loathe it in here already. I also loathe. Do I want to go into that room? I don't know if I do or not. Fuck it, why not? I'm a fucking crazy lunatic. Never mind, it's locked. But there's bugs. I don't like the sound of these bugs. Speaking of that, how's my flamer out anyway? A tiny bit of flamer ammo. Hurrah. A big big open area. Lovely. Ooh, a box. And there's a hole. Burner fuel. I haven't got enough space for burner fuel. Anything I can drop? Not really. Everything's kind of needed. I could have got rid of that, and I could have got rid of that back earlier, so I could have freed up some stuff in my inventory. I'm so dumb sometimes. Can I go through here? Nothing's in there of use. So where was I? I hear bugs, which I don't like the sound of. Locked from the other side. Why are all these doors locked from the other side, man? This annoys me. Loads of bugs on that. That's lovely. Loads of bugs on that. I could use a flamethrower to get it off. But I have no inventory anyway to pick the stuff up. So that's helpful. Okay, let's go and indulge yourself then. Marguerite, let's go. Vicious! Hi there! Hi there indeed! What the hell, you got long arms? Get out of here! Marguerite, why do you look like a spider? Okay! Well, that was dumb. Marguerite, you have some stretchy arm syndromes. Do you wanna. I know you're dating Jack, but are you having an affair with him with Slender Man? Marguerite, you are one fucked up woman. Just saying, no offense. Even though that is pretty offensive to say. But, yeah. Also, I only have one hat shotgun. I'm going to save it for when it... No, I shouldn't save it for when it matters. I'm going to use it in case you die and do...
Gonna get ya.
What? Oh, fuck me. There isn't... Oh, God. No, what are you doing? Get out of here. Can I switch, please? Whoa! Oh my god, you got one freaky ass face. Okay, I'm gonna run away from you. Nope, 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 nope. Over here, please. What the hell is with your arms? Nope. No, you don't. Okay, have fun with that. Oh god, she's gonna kill me instantly. Get the fuck off me. I'm not done. I'm not good at this. Okay, bye. Have fun with that. Screw you. I'm out of here. Oh, leave me alone. Let's change ammunition, please. I... Thank you. That's good.
Show yourself.
I'm not going to show myself until you bugger off. Whoa! Hi there! Bye, I don't care. Have fun with that. That was a good shot in the head, but I don't like these spiders. These spiders are annoying. I also shouldn't walk over here, because this is a one-way area. Oh god, you are creepy. What the f- Okay, you have a creepy ass. Bye, have fun with that. Yeah, you go over there. I'm going over here. Have fun with that. Oh god, I only got one shot. I only got one round in my pistol. Why did I need those ladders? Why did I need those ladders? Can I go down these ladders? I can, sweet. Where do I have to go? Can I get out? Do I have to just get out of this house somehow? I don't want to have to deal with her without any guns. Oh, speaking of that, I just realized I can just swap this over. Come on, swap that over, please. No. 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 Can't. Let me just. No. Fuck. No. Indeed. Let me just swap over the shotgun. Let me swap over. Fine. Get out of here. Fuck's sake, you stupid ass things. What the fuck, man? Just die. Oh god, is that her? That's her. Fuck you. No. What the? You went for a ladder, woman. What the fuck, man? She, you saw that. She ran through that ladder. She ran through that ladder. She went, she just went. You know what? The laws of physics say, screw this ladder. That was annoying as well. I just couldn't swap over my shotgun for some reason. Alright. Let's deal with Grandma again. Let's deal with this. You wanna go at me, Granny? Whoa! Granny, no you don't. Jesus. Granny, you are weird as hell. Oh, Jesus. No, you're a nuisance. Burn, Granny. Get out of here. I open you up. Can I get any of you? Sweet, I can. Sweet. Awesome. And also get this down. Sweet. But where is Granny? I want to get with her. And now I know what a vital spot is as well. Whoa, you're here. Whoa, don't mind me. But yeah, it's kind of obvious, but a weak spot is this little belly. Yeah, definitely a weak spot. What? That was weird. Burn, woman! Eat the flames of life! No, what? Are you a bit lost, Granny? You're a bit lost, you kind of don't... No, no, I don't want to go upstairs. No, whatever. What? Where are you? There you are, you there? Oh, God, camera, why are you doing this to me? I'll just shoot you in the butt. You want to fall downstairs? You do that. I'm going to go and find some stuff up here then. Handgun ammunition. Sweet, perfect. Just what I needed. Just what the doctor ordered. Have this, thank you. Handgun ammunition, can't get you. Are you around here somewhere? You're up here again, I see you. No, you don't. Whatever you're doing, I don't like it. Whoa, stop it, woman. You're weird. Yeah, you burn. Burn faster. Ow. Die, woman. Eat it. No more shotgun ammunition. But I know where the shotgun ammunition is. You haven't got me. You're downstairs, you stupid-ass woman. Stupid-ass woman. I think... Can I get some more shotgun ammunition, which is down here? I'm certain there was shotgun ammunition down here. Sweet. I got you, but I can't pick you up. I guess I'm going to have to make some other stuff then. Hi there. I'm going through here. Have fun with that. Can you... You want to come and say hi? Are you going left or right? You want to run away again? You want to say hi? You want to stay there? You want to just stay there then? No.
What do you think you're doing?
I'm doing, that is my neck you bit out. That is painful. Screw you. Screw you, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. You have fun with that. You have fun with that. What do I not have? Also, I'm sure she's behind me. Yeah, I can hear her behind me. You burn, bitch! Burn, woman! I'm saving the rest of my ammunition for some other time. No! Oh, fine, I'm going downstairs. I didn't want to go downstairs. I'm going to hurry up and chase after you again. I didn't want to. Where are you? Where are you? I don't wanna hurt you. Hey, oh, you're here, yeah. What? That was a bad jump, woman. Well, whatever. We were fair play to you then. What? You down here? Hi there. I shot you in the leg. You gonna lay an egg in there? No, you're on the outside of the house now, I can tell. Where are you? Come out, woman. Come out, you're surrounded. Come out with your hands up. You giving birth again? Where are you giving birth to, huh? No, you don't, wherever you are. Stop it. Stop it, you weirdo. Ow, ow, ow. Stupid bugs. Oh, there's that over there. I didn't even notice that. Ow, Jesus. Get out of here. Ah, my neck again. Stop biting my neck. You stupid leech. You annoying ass leech. You annoying leech. Get out of here. Anything I can pick up? Anything I can pick up? I can open that, actually. Yeah, you, oh. I'll come back to you later. Bye, have fun with that. Thank you. Flamer ammunition, perfect, I need that. Reload that, please. No, you don't. Ah, damn it, woman. No, don't bite my neck again. Stop biting my neck so much. You annoying little a-hole. Back off. Back off. Yeah, you die. Okay, I'm gonna run away for a bit. I need some more, I need to find a, figure out a way to get some health then. Yeah, you just stay there for a bit. Okay, now let me think. Did I actually kill her? No, I haven't killed her. I hear her in the distance. Sweet.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Wait, no, she is dead. Hang on. What? I just killed her without even realizing it. Hell to the yeah. And what? Was that just shoved inside your, like, ass or something? No, that was something worse than shoved upside your ass, but oh well. Sweet. Give me them herbs. I need them. Give me them. I want that. There's a first aid kit right there, and I didn't even notice it. Jesus. Great. Perfect. And I want to open you up, too. Ooh, that combat was tense. I died 3 times to that combat because I didn't know that I could kill her because I was thinking she would be like Jack and she just wouldn't die. And yeah. Flame of fuel. I haven't got enough flame. I have too much flame of fuel, supposedly. Oh, wait, no. I haven't got enough space for flame of fuel. Is that just normal chem fluid? That is normal climb. So I'm just going to get rid of that, pick up this, and I'm going to have a little wander around then. And try and gather all the stuff in this area. Okay, so let's have a look at this gate then. So how do I deal with this then, huh? The gate is blocked. Okay. So I had to kill her to open this up this gate. That's handy earlier. That's one old gate. Just saying. That's like a really old gate. What's in here? Fuel, flame fuel. Awesome. Needed that so much. But yeah. Bit of lag. Open up. It's locked, huh? Oh, you unlocked the door. Sweet. See, yeah, I'm gonna go back, drop all some stuff off, get all some other stuff in that household, then I'm gonna call this video here. So see you in a tiny bit. So yeah, I got everything from the entire place. Got an awesome selection of weapons now. I'm always gonna keep my knife in case I need to whack something open with a knife instead of using a any of my bullets, which could be very important indeed. So yeah. Seems to be though, of every single boss I fight, I always seem to die once. Either stupidly, or just, yeah, stupidly. But yeah, so, this is probably going to be a long episode, like probably a really long episode. But we were able to defeat another character, or maybe I say defeat. Hopefully I've killed them, but Jack is still legs. He could regenerate from legs. I don't know though. I hope we don't have some weird situation of a reverse like the Black Knight. Oh, I'll just kick you to death. but that would be kind of funny. Marguerite. I think she's definitely dead. She kind of crumbled up into nothingness. So, yeah. And also, can't wait to save up for this M4. M44, sorry. Yeah, oh, sorry. 44 mag. Ugh. To get a magnum would be awesome. I assume mag name's Magnum, but I might be crazy like that. But yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you liked it, like the video. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. And you get to see some more sweet-ass stuff. Like me dying horrifically and panicking like a crazy-ass mother trucker whenever I try and see some sort of creature or person in this game. Hey, Zoe! I killed your mum. I have a very bad set of skills. I will find you, and you will kill me. And I will freak out and fire endlessly in every direction. But yeah, the sweetest stuff that I supposedly was to find in there was just those like 44 Magnum rounds, and it's like, woo! Sweet! And you got about, like, anything. If, yeah, I'll get like 4 shots or 3 shots. I don't know if 3 shots would really be worth it with a Magnum. I'm guessing it might be like super, super strong. But yeah, if it's that rare, I guess it's not that great. But oh yeah, that combat. See, the thing about it is I was always worried, like, because Jack's so resilient. I was thinking Marguerite might be the same and I wasn't supposed to kill her. Like in the situation, what happened with me in the garage of Jack. And well, I blew his brains out and yet he's still alive. So I was just doing the feign sort of mentality of don't waste ammunition. But yeah, you could actually kill her. So it seems like this Jack was the numero bono bestest person. Don't know why I said that. I think numero bono means something completely different to what I'm thinking it actually means. I even know what that even means. I think I just said it for some random reason. Why do I say things? For some random reason. Why? Who am I? But yes. So, see you guys in the next video. I want some more tea. Ugh. Stay classy, guys.